Hey guys, I'm LB, and we are back playing the Talos Principle Rebirth by Moose Moose. So, this episode, I want to try getting the star. Because last episode, we actually solved the puzzle for once. That's a new record. 3 episodes with no solutions, and then finally we solved the puzzle. Okay, so, let's start over. I think I know what has to be done. I think that might be high enough to hit that, maybe? Don't really know. I guess we'll find out. Alright, so, first things first, I'm gonna go over, over here, and set this guy up, just like that. I have to say, this is a pretty neat puzzle. And then we come out, and do this. I already messed up. Forgot, I need to have this still be connected. Connect that. Right click. And we take this guy, use it to jam the fan. Right click. Do that. And that's gonna have issues until we go over here. And fix this. Ta-da! So the question is, can we also hit that while this is in the air? Looks like we would have to jam this. Well, that was weird. I think the wall texture changed. Now, is that permanent? No, it is not. So if we do... oh. How do we actually get over there? Is a good question. Oh, this lowered. Well, that's certainly interesting. Let's do that real quick. Is this the gymnastics? Is this where gymnastics comes in? Because, I don't really see what else to do here. Like, we might be able to make that jump, we might not, I have no idea. I have literally no idea. I don't see a way to get anything up here, really. I don't have to change my movement speed, do I? What happens if I set it to fast? I don't even know if that makes a difference. Like, it might still have the same jump arc, just faster. I have no idea. Why else would this be here, though? Well, you know what? Can we see... maybe from here? I don't know, but the thing is we can't get a connector up- I mean, can't get anything up there. How do we get to the star? Thank you. Oh. Hmm. Still don't know what that area's for, but... you know what? I think I just realized something important here. I left click that guy. I think we don't need to have him connected to the red anymore, and that will help a lot, actually. Yeah, okay. That's exactly what it is. Don't need any more red connections. Although... this is a bit of a problem. Yeah, I didn't even notice that this came in here. I can do that. To what avail? Not sure how this helps me at all, actually. That's not what I want to jam. And it wouldn't really help to get the connector up here. What I really want to jam is this fan. What? We can see that from here. What else can we see from here? Where is... I don't know if this angle is gonna work at all. But we can try. Oh yeah, that's not gonna work. Huh. I know what to do. Okay. The trick is to not take the jammer back out. We don't want the jammer on this side at all. Do this, bring it in. That. And then... I don't even think we needed to do that part. Take this. The trick is that we can see the connector from through the window here, and that's all we really need. There we go. So now it's not connected to red, and it's in here, and we can jam the fan, and we have the box in the air. Whew. Okay, so now... go and do this. And that. Yes! Yes! And that's how you get a star! Cool puzzle! Alright, on to the next. Let's see, that was called... mental gymnastics. That was the one where... a star break was fixed, so we probably did that the intended way. Quantum Quarantine is another one that was broken. So let's see, we should be able to do this in the proper way in that case. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, that's... why is there a deactivated one there? That is somewhat frightening. So what do we have going on in this puzzle? Okay, we've got stairs, that's good. This perplexes me, because I don't- unless we lower that, I don't see a reason for that at all. That must be for a star or something. What would we use that for if we can't get the clone up here at all? Oh, apparently can't drive this is posted an announcement. I keep forgetting, even though I'm set as offline, I still get those announcements. Got a little cubbyhole here. Alright, so. We have that there. We got all this. And here is our source. Oops, let me get past this tree, please. And that's not a good angle. So what exactly do these do? Oh... what? Excuse me? How do we get the clone up here? I don't see how to do it. Oh, we don't get the clone up here, we just clone the connector. The clone stays down there. And as long as the clone is alive, the clone's connector is available. So we set it up wherever we want the clone connector to be. Ooh. Okay, so first of all, that does that, and that does that. So that we could hit that? Looks like it. Also, I'm surprised that that's already the end. I thought there was more craziness involved. Okay. So really what we want to just do is this, right? And then we just record for a long time. Like, say 30 seconds, I guess. That should be good enough. Then we wait for the recording to... Oh. Wait... That's a problem. That is a big problem. Yep, that is a problem. Cause now... Ooh. Do about that. Well, the music restarted. That was weird. I see what to do. First of all, can we... I think what we want... Maybe I don't see what to do. Alright, well, start off how we usually do. So, to begin with, we want to have the... We want to have a connector inside there. It's probably gonna have to be the real one inside there. That connects that to the door. And then we want to disconnect this somehow. That's the trick. Oh crap, why did I do that? This is too far for the clone to reach already. And that's too far back. We can't move the clone's connector. That happens way too quickly. Like, we can't block it and then run. I wonder... Hey, I did it. All right. Okay, so that solves that mystery. So the clone one stays here. Let me see if I can move this back even further. Right on the brink. Yes! We're gonna do it this episode, guys! Alright, so... now what we do... is we just record for a long time. Give me this. And now we wait! Because it might take us a while to get things into position. But I'm pretty sure this'll work. I didn't really consider the fact that the platform could block the laser. I think this is the first time I'll have used the platform while the clone is active. Because that's something you don't normally do, ever, in any puzzle I've seen so far. Okay, that should be good enough. Yes! Yes! Awesome. Okay, and there's also a star in here. Okay, so now this is like that. What activates all this stuff? How does one... I don't know. Well, we solved a puzzle, guys. We got a star, and we solved another puzzle. So, as always, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. And if you appreciate this as well, you can show it, with the two buttons below the video. I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!